Hello everybody, Hangy Cow here, and this is the second episode of Hangy's Epic World. And if you haven't seen the last episode, I managed to survive my first night inside of Minecraft in this world. And as you can see this episode, I'm gonna be doing some chopping down some trees just so I can easily get some stuff. Then I'll see what's up here. And now, 24 coal, if I want an emerald. I mean, you know what, I feel like I need you. And this is what I feel like I need to do, since, just so I don't have to break my bed all the time and lose my spawn, I decided I need to dig a bit too further. Whoa. What do you? This is what's? What did I even do? Now this is good. Now this is good. This is better to be living in the first house now. But you know, it became dark again. It became dark that quick. Again, I don't know how, but. That's kind of strange. I'm going battling out for monsters today. Not gonna stay inside. Oh no. This is kind of bad. But creepers, they're good, kind of good. But I'll keep an eye out for some spiders. Oh my gosh, a zombie! Oh, that was close. Again, it became. Again. Let's look around. Let's just look around. A creeper? Ow! No! Now I'm just gonna. You know, I got blown up by a creeper. I'm not gonna let it ruin anything. Watch. Come on, no. Oh, man. Man, this is kind of bad. I got blown up by creepers. Not good. Creepers blowing me up every single time. Luckily, it was near the house. At least I got blown up not too far. At least I'm. Now, where is my other shovel and all that? Where is that? My shovel, I think I lost it. Man. Ooh, there's a skelly here. I might need to get some bones. Ow. Yes. I got one bone, but two arrows. What is that? Well, at least that's better than no bones. All I need is the bones. And let's just look around. Oh, there's a chicken here. There's a chicken, at least. This is quite good. And this one, it's, there are a few more chickens, but I'm just gonna get something. I'm gonna get some iron now. Let's dig down for some iron. Let's not dig down. and normally I dig straight down, like go down like that, go like this, and like this, and like that, 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 and like that. But so let's keep digging a bit down as a mine. I was thinking that if you're thinking that last episode I said that place where I was mining the cobblestone could be my mine, instead I'm gonna make this as the mine. This that other mine would be as the backup mine. Sorry, what was I saying? That'd be as the other mine I was saying. Yeah. All right. Let's look around here to see if there's any iron. Let's just look around. Iron is nope, but I did get lots of cobblestone. But I'm gonna get some. How much cobblestone is that? 46. Not bad, but at least good enough for something. Let's start. Where is the? Ooh, there's a dog there. Totally forgot I have a bone. No! It didn't work. I gotta wait till nighttime until it works. Come on. It's kind of bad. I gotta wait till nighttime. Because if I had to wait till. Oh my gosh, this piece of cobblestone is stuck. Oh man, I gotta get some. Wait a minute. I thought I'd get some wooden planks. And then if I were to get some mutton cooked. Let's get the mutton cooked up. Ooh, there's a parrot. Do I have any seeds? 4 seeds. Because if I had a team of parrots, that'd be quite good. Parrots are quite awesome, though. Yes! Got my own parrot. Oh, yes. This is my own parrot. Yeah, my own parrot. Man, this is my own parrot. I got found a parrot. This is quite lucky. And especially, yes. Let's look at him. Sis, comment down below what do you want it for the names of the parrot. For the name of the parrot, if you want the name of the parrot. Besides, just name it. And then I'm just gonna see what do we do next. Now let's, this is quite awesome and crazy. This is my own parrot. Oh man. Yes, so now what do? Next is I gotta start cooking some meat. Getting some meat cooked up. I'll be getting meat cooked up now this time. Raw beef now. Now this, and then after that, raw pork chops. This is quite great though. Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna be really surprised if I really like parrots. I was thinking I was gonna get a dog. And now I'm gonna get I got a parrot instead of a dog. And that's quite awesome. Oh man, I wish I had my dogs. There are 2 dogs here. Our idea, I could just border something up. I could just use a fence on them. I'll have to wait until I get that. Until I get the stuff like my until it becomes night, just so I can get my stuff ready. I need to go hunting. This is quite great though. Now let's get some things. Now let's get some stuff. Let's... Okay, so... I need to get 16 pork chops for an emerald. Okay. Let's explore deep into forest. And see what we can get. Deep into forest. Let's find out. Since I got a parrot already, my own pet. And this is quite a good parrot. This is my own parrot I'm gonna take care of in my Minecraft world. I really love parrots like crazy. Not like crazy in real life, but as a Minecraft pet, I like parrots. Ooh, there's some melons here. This is quite great. I can. Whoa! What's my parrot? I'm my own parrot now. Let's see. Yes, let's get all these melons and make them into melon seeds. I'm not mean melon seeds, like we'll eat them and then we'll have melon seeds. Now let's just get some stuff. Let's get in our. This time I might need to make it a bit. Here we go. There we go. Now let's. I need to start getting the high ground to make sure I can fight off monsters. Because if I see any, then I'll definitely kill them. Just especially skeletons. But let's just get the high ground and look around. Is my parrot with me? Oh, there it is. Now let's just look around. And I'm also gonna be doing collages with my a YouTuber as well, or with one of my friends. Like, I'm gonna be recording with another YouTuber as well. So I'm gonna do and be sure to like and subscribe to that for if you get me to a lot of likes and if you subscribe to me a lot, then you people subscribe to me, whoever watches me subscribes to me, you'll get tons of collages, or like you'll get collages like almost like every time, almost like or even like whenever I'm doing this video. I'm hoping I get everything great, so I'm just looking around for that stuff. But if not, I was thinking that I was gonna get some, but let's wait. What just happened? Whoa. What the heck is that? What happened? Whoa. What happened? Oh, no, that was kind of bizarre. Sorry for that, though. I don't know what happened, though. That was bizarre. I'll try cutting that part out if possible. I'm sorry if I cannot cut that part out, but it was really kind of bizarre what happened. Otherwise, that wraps up for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.